Greetings, fellow humans, and welcome to my first library haul. Recently I got my first library card that hasn't been school-related, and I'm a very, very, very happy bunny. So yes, I do want to share what I picked up, because I do plan on... It was a moderate, not a tiny book haul, but a small one, because I didn't want to get, like, you know, books that I'm going to have to return without having read, and that's not the idea. The idea is to read more, not to, you know, transport and take books on road trips. So, first book that I picked up, I actually already started. The first book from the Spiderwick Chronicles, Kim Here, did recommend this book, and other people have recommended this book. This is so far a very sweet and light read. I didn't put a lot of effort into it, and I just finished American Gods, and that's a really heavy read. So without much effort, it's not like flexing muscles. I read 43 pages, like, it's a really quick read. Secondly, thirdly, and fourthly, I did want to pick up a lot more poetry. I do want to expand what I've read in poetry, and just try different authors out. So I had to start with Mr. Frost. Definitely have been curious about Frost for a long while. It's just cool. I've read like four or five poems by Mr. Robert, and it's been good so far. And again, I want to try different things. So trying different things means that I am checking out Walt Whitman. Selected poems. Let's see how long this is. It should be like 200 pages. 207 pages. So yeah, let's see how this is. Thirdly, I've heard a lot about Billy Collins, but I've never read anything, so I'm starting with this. I hope it's a good choice. Didn't read the book blurbs or anything. I just looked and saw and picked it up and said, this is what I'm gonna read. I knew that I wanted to read Spiderwick Chronicles, and I think it's five books, so I should breeze by that in pretty quick. And, you know, the idea is to finish these and also read a lot of my books. And who knows, maybe I'll donate my books to the library. Finally, I did pass by the graphic novel section, and I picked up Lumberjanes. A couple of people that I do follow have reviewed this. This looks kind of fun. Normally, the graphic novels that I venture into are more of this either DC Vertigo or superheroes or something like that. So this is a pretty interesting change of pace. So yeah, just five books. If you've read any of these or any of the authors, by all means, let me know. If you have any thoughts of this, by all means, let me know. And till next time, peace, love, and Mikey Rolls.